weekend. 28 inches of rainfall in 24 hours in the island of Kauai. Oahu will also see some flooding and mudslides there. This segment brought to you by AARP. More local news and weather is next. If you've been... Good Morning America is sponsored by National Car Rental. Go national, go like a pro.
Serves the homeless in Southwest Detroit. Flames broke out at a place known as the Food Kitchen on South Morrell near Junction and Jefferson. It happened around 4 o'clock this morning. The kitchen's been a staple in that community for almost 20 years. The founder of the organization tells us that that fire may have started because of a telephone line that fell down in the back of the building during the spring storm, but crews are still investigating. The building is considered a total loss. Fortunately, no injuries were reported. Kevin?
All right, Alicia, thank you. Well, this morning is a chilly start today. We're at least above freezing, though, mid-30s now. And we're not going to warm up too much this afternoon, I think climbing only to the lower 40s. We have had some rain and snow. Most of it's lifting to the north now, and we'll be just cloudy through the morning. And the wind's also picking up out of the west and southwest. So we're on the backside of the storm system. This afternoon, we could still see some rain showers with temperatures near 40. And then as we get colder, closer to sunset and after sunset, we may see some snow showers mixed in with some of the rain. That could linger into very early tomorrow morning, and then it'll be mostly cloudy, but should be dry throughout the day tomorrow. So 42 degrees, the high temperature today. Winds 10 to 20 miles per hour, getting breezy. Tonight, low 29, still cold. And then Tuesday, tomorrow, 42 degrees, back into the 50s. It looks like by the end of the week, at least, will be dry weather. Will be dry with temperatures in the mid-50s this weekend.
Yeah, as you head out this morning, we do have some wet spots and some flooding from all of that overnight rain. And you can see 94, the ramps both on and off, both directions here at Lena.
It has these. Quite a kind of small.